welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. Okay, this reaction is Red Velvet with a song Cosmic. They just released this 5 days ago, so let's check it out. You know, I've been out of the loop when it comes to Red Velvet. They are very talented. Most of the music they do is pretty much a hit. They do amazing music and great, you know, concept and whatnot. So it's only fair I check this out since I used to love Red Velvet a lot. You know, my favorite song would still be, I would think, Peekaboo. I still think that's one of the best one for me. So let's check it out.
What a cacophony story. It's electric. So don't sit on bending. Don't even.
That was epic. Oh, that was awesome. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little emotional. I don't know why. That was so nice and made me emotional. Oh. So, right, so that was really, really well done. I love that song. As I said before, Red Velvet has always made amazing music, and this is no lesser. So, let's go. I love this. this, I'm not gonna lie, this, I thought it would be like a kind of like a comedic kind of video, because this reminds me of Monty Python. So Monty Python is like a series in the UK in the 80s that made a lot of great comedic films, like The Holy Grail, The Life of Brian, and I think, what else? Oh, there was a few others. Circus, something, Monty Python Circus. There's quite a few anyway. So they do like sketches and everything. But this drawing, they do similar drawings to this. That's what it reminded me of. As soon as I get that instrument, I love that instrument. It's not that kick. That is one unique kick. I'm not going to lie. I've never heard of a kick like that. There's something about this instrument is a little unique and a little different. There's not much bass in the kick. It's really like, you know, low bass. It's really nice, though. It's good. And that's, oh, this came in the bass, and that bass. Oh, I love that bass. Obviously, you know what it is, the guitar bass, finger bass, whatever you want to call it. It's electric. I do love this video, though. I love this. I mean, this is like a film, a movie. Like, I don't know, a fantasy movie. Maybe the vibes of Lord of the Rings. That's what it feels like to me. I mean, the girls, wow. I've always known... Another girl group, Red Velvet, pretty much flawless visuals as well. And vocally amazing vocals. My bias. Irene's my bias. This is cool. I love this. Okay, this is awesome. This, I love this. This is look. I don't know, something to do with this palanquin. It looks really, really nice the way they've done it. Hey, what did you do to my mind? Wow. You know, this is why I do this on the second time around. I like to see what I missed first time. And I love those eyes, those contacts. She looks really gorgeous. Did you do to my mind? Those strings, they represent your lifeline, apparently, in when it comes to, like, you know, spiritual things like that. You know, that's what they do anyway. Yeah, so they depends what religion, what culture. In the Western culture, they represent, like, life, your lifeline. But in the Asian culture, the red strings represent your loved one, who you are meant to be in love with, who you're meant to be destined to marry. It's kind of like that. It's all like, you know, fantasy kind of thing. That, I love that. I really love this chorus. Instrumentally, it's so nice. You can tell it's a Red Velvet song. It's such a nice instrumental chorus and the vocals. Absolutely brilliant. Love it. I love it. It feels like it's like the 80s kind of vibe with EDM mix. It's really nice. It's our modernized version. It's such a nice song, this song. I enjoy this song. The system come with me. like I said, Red Velvet has made amazing music, especially this year. They've done some really good songs. But personally, I think this might be one of the best ones for me, in my opinion, for this year. It just reminds me of Beetlejuice. If you know the film Beetlejuice, the first one, you'll know what I'm on about. I love that. Oh, nope. Sorry. Those outfits, oh, they look cool. Those outfits look really amazing. Oh man, she looks awesome. They do remind me of, I don't know, like, well, it is that Red Velvet. It's like their own outfits. Well, that's pretty good. Oh, she's beautiful. My bias. Okay, wait. Sulgi, wow. Wow, that she looks awesome with that, her red hair. It really suits her. I love that crown. This part, this looks so nice. I love the space background with this. I don't know, something about this scene is so surreal and like mystifying. It's really nice. This is Morris dancing. This is what this is called, Morris dancing, in the UK. For those that don't know. This is so surrealist. This video is so difference. It's really nice. The song, the video, like I said, well, Vivian, never miss. That was so awesome. Okay, so I enjoy that song. I really do. As I said, for the millionth time, people will get most annoyed by me, but it's true. It's a great song, Red Velvet Never Miss, and this is definitely put in my Spotify playlist, so definitely I love it. I enjoy this song. So that would be, if I was going to rate it, I would say 4 out of 5. So, you know what? I've not been rating my past songs, like in New Jeans and Espa, and a few others. I'm not berating them. Anyway, they're all 4 and 5s. That'll do. Because I'm too lazy to go back now. So, that was my reaction to Red Velvet Cosmic. Thank you for watching. Until the next one. Bye.